Welcome again. Today I'm showing top 5 ways to eat raw garlic every day. All about letting food be thy medicine, so as cold and flu season approach, I'm hoping to keep your family eating raw garlic every day. A clove a day keeps the doctor away. Here are some of our favorite ways to get it down. Number 1. Homemade salsa. In winter I take home canned tomatoes and add tons of raw garlic and onions, a winter pantry staple. Drizzled with some olive oil, I serve this with anything, Mexican food or otherwise, and it's a big hit at our dinner table. Number 2. Eat garlic with honey. Garlic and honey may seem like odd ingredients to put together, but combining them results in an impressive immune-boosting substance that will keep your body healthy and strong. Number 3. Lacto-fermented. Raw garlic has that spicy bite that some find hard to get down. When you lacto-ferment the garlic in a salt brine, the cloves are mellowed and beneficial enzymes and bacteria are added. Number 4. Ranch salad dressing. I almost always add minced raw garlic to salad dressings. Our favorite is a homemade ranch made with cashew, garlic, lemon juice, and parsley. Garlic is also great in a homemade vinaigrette. And number 5. On a spoon. I can eat just about anything it seems, and straight up garlic is no exception. If you are brave like me, you can chew a whole clove and swallow, followed by some milk or water. Or you can mask the flavor by covering your garlic with some raw honey and then throwing it down the hatch.